This is the diagram of our MARC generator. It is composed of a number of capacitors, resistors, spar gaps, and it is fed by a high voltage power supply, which is of 10 kilovolts. I had a number of these capacitors lying around, but their voltage is rather low for a MARC generator, so I put two of them in series in order to have a 6 kilovolts capacitor with a capacitance of 0.9 nanofarads. We have two resistors in series in order to have a resistance of 1 mega ohm and 2 watts. This is how the MARC generator looks. I am going to connect the power supply, so let's see some sparks.